Carlsbad Village Association is hosting their weekly farmers market tonight.
Food booths and our vendors are lining the streets, and KUSI's Brandi Williams is in the middle of all the action. She's joining us live from Carlsbad with all the details of this farmers market. Hey, Brandi.
And sampling Well, let me tell you guys, this is one heck of a farmer's market. It's incredible. And most of the vendors here are local, like this guy right here. This is Mario. Wave, Mario. Hey, and look at this. Made by hand with organic grains and love in Carlsbad, California. I love this. Christina's joining us as well. Tell us a little bit more about what you guys have going on a weekly basis.
Well, these folks are here every single week. So Prager Brothers is a fantastic draw to our market. They have their commercial kitchen, their bakery right in Carlsbad. So they're here every week. And if I can, I'd love to introduce you to Happy Pantry. Yeah. We can head over there, too.
Before we head over there, Mario, come on, tell us a little bit about this stuff.
All right. Well, we're made daily, 100% organic ingredients here in Carlsbad. Fresh ingredients, no preservatives. It's made with love. We have a huge following. Every time we open at the farmer's market, there's usually 10, 15 people waiting to get stuff from us. So.
Okay, next question. How much love, exactly?
A lot of love. The Prager brothers are committed to excellence. That's why they do everything by hand. That's why we're working at max capacity. And quite honestly, every market, there's always people disappointed because we don't have what they want. But that's their commitment to excellence.
You know? Oh, I love that. And it smells delicious. Christine, okay, who are we talking to next?
So now, Happy Pantry. So Happy Pantry also has their kitchen right here in Carlsbad. This is Aaron.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm doing awesome. How are you?
I'm doing well. Tell me a little bit about this stuff.
Well, we make all raw fermented foods right here in Carlsbad. It's all organic. We just get green cabbage here locally and make our own sauerkrauts, kimchi, and kombucha.
How important is it to have local businesses at your farmer's market?
We're all about shop local. So shop local is our mantra. So it's very important, and we love having all of our Carlsbad commercial kitchens and businesses and bakeries be here at our farmers market. So we love having them. It's fantastic.
How busy do you guys get here?
It depends on the year, but usually during the summertime we get swells coming through, so we stay busy. I'm moving on our toes, but it's a good
nice swells. Must be a surfer. I got that. That's for sure. So it's every Wednesday, 3 to 7, and you were telling me last hour what makes this so special, because there's farmers markets all over San Diego County, but something special about this one.
Well, I think the fact that you can have dinner here, so that's wonderful. You can sit and sit and listen to music, have dinner after you shop, but you can get bread and cheese and meat, not just fruits and vegetables and flowers. So I think sometimes people think of farmer's market as just fruit and vegetables, and we're so much more. I mean, you look at something like this, kombucha, their number, big seller. Wonderful things. Bichon sauce, which is delicious. So we've got just delicious things here, and you can also eat and hang out here.
Absolutely, and once you break down, there's something cool coming in this weekend you want to share with us real quick?
Oh, absolutely. So on Sunday from 9 to 5, we have Art in the Village. It's our 18th annual. It's an open-air fine art show. So it's a juried event. We have over 100 artists. We have live music, live sculpting demos, a very special day. And it's right here on State Street and Grand Avenue in the Village. And we expect about 5,000 to 7,000 people.
Good stuff, Christine. Thank you so much. And thank you for all of the samples.
Absolutely.
I'm full. I don't need to eat dinner now. This is great, guys. You have to come down 3 to 7 every Wednesday night. We'll have all the information on our website, KUSI.com. Back to you in the studio.
It's like a good find. Brandi, thank you.
Some healthy food, too. Mm-hmm. All right, thanks.